It's an elite club, and Anderson's just joined it.
Bit of relief there, you know, trying to get it as early as I did in the innings. Obviously, I wanted to do it yesterday, but Stokes, he obviously bowled brilliantly, and so I didn't do it yesterday. So to get it out of the way today was good. Obviously, my main focus is the game situation, so trying to, you know, get something like that out of the way was nice to do early on. You know, I got my first wicket here, first test wicket here. To do it somewhere this special, you know, the crowd were amazing as well today. It meant a lot, and my family and friends were here as well. So to do it somewhere that's steeped in history like Lords is extra special.
Well bowled, Jimmy Anderson, not just today, but over the last many years.